So, here it is. We're at Fan Expo, the Dallas. This is my friend Danny.
Friend.
My girlfriend Danny.
Wow.
She's a excellent Black Widow. And me being Hulk. All right, let's go and see what kind of goodies we can find.
Here. Sorry. And here's Hulk from Thor Ragnarok. Pretty cute.
All right. Now let's go find some goodies. Probably. That's cute. That's nice.
Yeah, there's some like, yeah, those are some of the limited edition ones. And I saw.
There's a magic carp.
This is my favorite one. So little. Some of them are little too.
Yeah, I like the little ones. I have one of these.
Like gigantic.
Oh wow. It's another Japanese one. I would get a Jap one when I get pictures. Oh, that's cool.
I guess birds like comics too. The different stuff.
Oh, I want to go see. Oh God.
Oh God. Oh God. That'd be cool.
I bet you that.
All right, it's day two of Fan Expo.
Woo!
We got Lucas here. He's got a nice Harry Potter. Oh, it's Catwoman. All right. And then today, Clark Kent. So hopefully, we'll find some cool stuff today.
Yeah! Let's go.
So nice to see you. Thank you so much for coming. Wow. I love you.
Isle of Dogs. I forgot Isle of Dogs.
Wes Anderson directed it. We were in for the Berlin Film Festival, where Wes Anderson won the Best Director Prize. And then we went to South by Southwest in Austin. We had the greatest time. It was the best audience seeing the movie. And we won the best, the favorite audience movie at South by Southwest. So if you haven't seen it, it's something to see. Isle of Dogs is a lovely, lovely movie. And it's got stars, big stars galore in it, too numerous to mention, but.
A lot bigger than it ought to be. Wow, a lot of people.
Hey guys.
Oh look, they have a Alolan.
What's yeah. Name?
That's pretty cool.
Yeah, it's really cool.
Hey, where? Oh, you have bookstores.
Yeah, I have stores. Wow. Oh, look at all this stuff. Whoa.
They aren't actually those things.
Yeah, they're not these.
Those are like, cool.
Those are like baseball cards.
Yeah.
So, if you have any Pokemon as a pet other than Pikachu, which one would it be?
Well, after giving this great thought, I have decided on Charizard because I lived in New York City and now I live in Los Angeles, both of which have a lot of traffic. Also small apartments, so this is not the best choice, but if Charizard could fly around on, I would take that. Thank you very much. I wish I had a flying carpet, but I guess the next best thing is Charizard. But you have to feed it, so I'm not sure. Yes.
I just wanted to ask what your favorite line from the show was.
I love when after a big battle and Ash says hey buddy. Popping my teeth. That's one thing you don't want to use, but if you come out, you don't pop in that type. Hey buddy, you deserve a good long rest. I like that. I like so cute and
Mega Pokemon.
I don't know that much about Mega Pokemon because it's after my time as Ash. Here's my question for you. So if you've got Pokemon that can evolve to their fullest sense, do they need to continue on as Mega?
No.
I don't know either. So it's kind of like, is it a good thing or is it just like we got tired of making up Pokemon for another Mega? I'm not sure. I don't know. But there's so much. I mean, it's the same thing. Like, you guys have friends, and you constantly evolve with your friendship, but you never have to go like, oh, I'm going to sub you out because I'm more than a Mega version of you. Like, I don't know. I think we all have so much capacity within us for change, for evolution, for fun, that I kind of think, you know, there's a lot of distance you can travel with just, like, the basic Pokemon. Is that the answer you were looking for?
So first of all, I want to preface, huge fan of the show since I was a kid, still everything. How much is too much? And I'm kind of laughing at the show here, but you know, of course, everyone's had that moment where they're like, oh my gosh, they came out with another 100. Literally never gonna end. So have you had that? What? I don't know. To be a part of the show, what's Is everyone there working on the show kind of saying that same thing too, or
well,
is it?
I don't know because I'm not on that now. So, it's just what's amazing to me is that it does continue to grow and that people still follow it. You know, like they come out with these great games, and then it drives people either from the show to the games or back to the show, whatever. And it kind of all goes together. So, I don't know, but after a while, who can memorize all of them? So I don't know. Maybe our brains aren't meant for that. But yeah, I don't know. So far, no one has been like, no more. It seems like it's
when she gets the sensation, she go up in the air, come down in slow motion. Jump in the line.